Santosh and I welcome you to King in Kitchen. You might have heard lot of people saying that they have to avoid rice because either they might be obese or they might be having diabetes or any health condition, and rice having lot of starch content and carbohydrate, they have to avoid it completely. Some of us can do it and some of us cannot. So today I am going to tell you how to make veg pulao, mixing it with lot of vegetables to make it more nutritious, more protein and fibrous, so that whatever negative effect is there, that can be minimized. So let's see how to make a very nutritious veg pulao. So to make a very healthy and nutritious veg pulao, we'll first heat a wok with 2 tablespoons of homemade ghee. We'll add 1 large thinly sliced onions. Add salt as per taste. And we'll stir it till it turns to brown in color. Once the color changes, we will add special pulao green paste. For making special pulao green paste, you have to grind green chilies, ginger, garlic, grated coconut, coriander leaves and mint leaves. You have to grind it to a very smooth paste. After adding it, we will saute for 5 minutes and then we will slowly add the vegetables. So first we are adding green beans and carrots and cauliflower florets. Then we will mix all the vegetables very nicely so that all the masalas are very well coated in the vegetables. We'll add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. And then we will cook the vegetables for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, then we will add some more vegetables such as broccoli and bell peppers. We are adding broccoli and bell peppers at later stage because we should not overcook it. It requires only 2 minutes of cooking. Then we will add pre-cooked rice. Here I am using white rice. You can use any choice of your rice. After adding rice, we will mix it very nicely. Then we'll sprinkle some coriander leaves. And finally, for garnishing, we will roast some cashew nuts in 1 teaspoon of ghee. And then we will add it on top of this veg pulao. I hope you would have enjoyed this recipe. Do try this at home and let me know how it was. Thanks.
So if you're looking to lose your weight without compromising on the food and taste, then please join the Mission Slim Possible WhatsApp group by clicking on the link given in the description box below. This is a customized weight loss program where I will teach you how to cook your favorite food in zero oil, non-toxic cooking techniques and dishes which are high in protein, fiber and nutrients. The uniqueness of the program is that you make permanent lifestyle changes in the way you cook, the way you live, and so you never gain back the weight that you have lost. So without wasting any time, quickly join the group and get your free diet analysis done. Thank you.